tour was really interesting, don't you think? Look, I borrowed these records from the palace. Now we need to go through them and figure out how we can protect the forest.
This beast took Evelyn. Why? Why didn't you stop it? You promised to protect her. I didn't do a great job keeping her safe either. Why would there be a werewolf around here at all? We have to find out where it's from and where it took Evelyn. Asking the fairies is our best shot at that. I'm sure Eoline knows where it came from and where we can look for Evelyn. Well, now we need to find Eoline.
Yes, this amulet is definitely from Eolin. She doesn't give out things like this for no reason.
Orion, Glissando, I'm glad to see you again. What brings you here today?
Evelyn was kidnapped by a werewolf. We wanted to ask, do you know anything about such beasts?
Terrible news! I will gladly help you. I know of one werewolf who serves under Ida. It must have been her who arranged this kidnapping.
I will do anything for my daughter. Unlike this bard, who couldn't even protect her. I knew I couldn't count on you.
You need to get to the Forbidden Forest, but first, listen carefully to what I have to tell you. Excuse me, but I have to attend this meeting.
Welcome to the forest, travelers. Are you lost?
We are looking for Gwendolyn, a local fairy. Do you know where we can find her?
Yes, we knew her. She couldn't handle the power of forbidden magic and was consumed by it. She became an evil witch, and many locals feared her. She is dead now, but many are still terrified by her house. It is said that her spirit still wanders around it.
We need to find Ida. Do you know anything about her?
You will never find Ida!
What is this creepy place? We have to get out of here.
Oh, you woke up already? I saw you passed out in the forest and brought you here. Gwendolyn is long dead and buried in the crypt under this house. I live here and guard her.
Thank you. Do you happen to know anything about Ida? We're looking for a woman who was kidnapped by a werewolf.
Ida moved out of the forest a long time ago. She lives with King Elea now. Now the witch Ursula fills her role.
I think it's the Blight driving her mad.
Listen, I don't like the way Ursula acts either. That's why I will help you.
We can't act impulsively. It could cost Evelyn her life.
Ursula lives in Ida's mansion, but you won't stand a chance against her without some magic. It's not easy to get there either. There are many magical items in Gwendolyn's crypt. You can find something to help you get to Ursula.
Thank you.
Do not be afraid. I was a kind fairy before. My soul, I know why you're here. I will help you defeat Ursula. Her magic powers advanced even further. Now her mind is corrupted like mine was. In order to get to Ida's mansion, you would have to find a mirror that only shows the truth. It was buried with me. Please, take it. I have to ask you for a favor as well. I want to find rest in the fairy's holy tree. To help me, please draw the Rune of Memory. If you can do so, I will be blessed. Go on to the holy tree and find peace there. I can't draw this rune myself, as I'm not alive anymore. So please, help me find rest. I understand. Right now, stopping Ursula is a higher priority. Running out. I can't stick around for much longer.
Thank you.
will try to help you before my powers run out. You need to know one more thing. I had a magical comb. If someone gets scratched with it, they fall into an eternal slumber. It could help you defeat Ursula.
For you to come. I hate Evelyn since I learned that Glissando is in love with her. I loved him and wanted us to end up together, but this lady ruined everything. If you want her to live, stay with me. If you don't, I'll kill her.
You've lost your mind. Don't you dare touch Evelyn.
Soon you will learn what I have in store for you. I was jealous of Evelyn. I will take my revenge so Glissando and I can be together forever.
Thank you.
find something to finish it off! Fast!
I won't let this girl have you. Attack him!
Thank you.
You're not getting away with this.
I'm so grateful you saved me.